The Vols mascot, Smokey, is number one. We knew that, right? Mm-hmm. He placed first in the semifinal round of the Universal Cheerleaders Association National Mascot Competition. UT Sports says Smokey will compete for a championship title at ESPN's Wide World of Sports. Smokey has won the national championship three times. Let's make it a fourth. Mm-hmm.